Very good morning to all students. Today we are going to revise chapter 7 fractions. So what is fraction? A fraction is a part of a whole. For example, the circle, and there are three parts in a circle in which two parts are shaded and one part is not shaded. So there are three parts in total. So three we will write in the bottom part and two parts are shaded, which we will write in the upper part or in the top part. So we will write this fraction as 2 upon 3, or you can say 2 by 3, and this means 2 divided by 3. This upper part or top part is the numerator, which is capital N, and this bottom part is denominator, which is capital D. Then what is like fractions and unlike fractions? Like fractions, fractions with the same denominator, for example 2 upon 7, 5 upon 7, 6 upon 7, 11 upon 7. So 7 is common in the denominator, that is same. So this fraction is called as like fractions. And what is unlike fractions? Fractions with different denominator, that means the denominators will be different, not same. For example 4 upon 5, 3 upon 4, 7 upon 11, 12 upon 9, 19. So these are different. So these are unlike fractions. Now, what is proper fraction? In which numerator is less than denominator, that those fractions will be proper fractions. For example, 1 upon 2, 2 upon 3, 12 upon 15. Here, numerator is less than the denominator. Improper fractions. In which numerator is greater than denominator, or we can say numerator is equal to denominator. Here 2 upon 2, in which both numerator and denominator are equal, so this is improper fraction. 5 upon 2, in which numerator is greater than denominator. 7 upon 3, again numerator is greater than denominator. So these are improper fraction. Now what is mixed fractions or mixed number? Fraction made up of a whole number and a proper fraction. So there is a whole number, and behind this whole number there is a proper fraction. So this whole number you will write on the line. This line, on this line we will write this whole number, and after that we will write a proper fraction. For example 2, 1 upon 2, 4, 1 upon 5, 7, 5 upon 11. These are the examples of mixed fractions. Now, if these questions are given, 1 upon 2 of 36, how we will find the answer? See, this of means multiplication, right? So we will write 1 upon 2 multiply by 36, in which we will multiply the numerators and we will divide by this denominator. So we can directly divide this 36 by 2, and 36 in the table of 2 comes 18 times. So the answer is 80. What we have to do? We have to divide the numerator and the denominator. The numerator that is given, this one, and the denominator, this one. So here 36 is divided by 2. 128 is divided by 4. We will get the answers. Now, how we will add like, unlike or mixed fractions? So like fractions ko add karna is very easy, because in which we have to add the numerators only, and the denominator will be written one time because this is common to both. So we will add only the numerators, or if there are mixed fractions, so first we will convert it into improper fractions and then we will add the numbers. So in this one we have to add only the numerators, only the upper parts. The denominator will be written same. Now, if we can reduce the terms, for example this 20 upon 15 we are getting from this solution. So this 20 upon 15 comes in the table of 5. In the table of 5, 15 comes 3 times and 20 comes 4 times. So the answer will become 4 upon 3. So you can reduce the terms also. Now, if we are adding fractions which are unlike, जिसके denominator same नहीं है. So first we will make the denominator same, and then we will add the numerators, followed by writing denominator one time. सो हियर 1 अपॉन 4 3 अपॉन 8 इस 4 को हम क्या बनाएंगे 8 बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग 2 नाउ इफ वी विल मल्टीप्लाई 2 इन द डिनोमिनेटर सो वी विल मल्टीप्लाई दिस 2 इन न्यूमरेटर आल्सो सो दिस विल बिकम 2 अपॉन 8 नाउ वी विल ऐड दिस 2 अपॉन 8 एंड दिस 3 अपॉन 8 सो ओनली न्यूमरेटर्स वी हैव टू ऐड दिस 2 प्लस 3 विल बिकम 5 एंड वी विल राइट दिस डिनोमिनेटर one time so 5 upon 8 will be the answer similarly on subtracting again we will make the denominator same and then we will subtract only the numerators not the denominators denominator we will write only one time okay because those are common so 3 minus 2 is 1 upon 4 because yahan 3 upon 4 tha and here it is 1 upon 2 this 1 upon 2 we will make as 2 upon 4 by multiplying it 2 because here it is 4 so hum is 2 ko bhi kya bana denge 4 bana denge now we will subtract the fractions so children based on this division I have shared a google form link with you all in the description box as well as on whatsapp in which there are 10 multiple choice questions are given kindly read the questions properly and take the correct option All the best. Thank you.